I guess. So there's a lot more that goes into making a good multi-crew ship than just having multiple flight seats on your bridge or having an engineering seat in your engineering section. I almost never do a single ship multi-crew on Space Engineers because my friends usually just make their own ships anyway, which is the best way to utilize having people playing together. Either that, or they just give their PCU to you to make bigger or more ships, which is the second best thing to do in terms of effectiveness. The third best thing is for them to get out of the ship and then just hydroman the enemy. But alright, let's say that your friend really want to multi-crew a ship together with you. The best thing that they can do is repair the ship. I've made some videos about multi-crew design elements surrounding repairs, but here's how to make your ship even more multi-crew friendly. Number one is having more respawn points. If you have people running around or flying around your ship to repair it in battle, they'll die from time to time. Having more respawn points is good in general, but it's even more important if you want a multi-crew ship. Number two is having accessible internal components or blocks. And number three is having decentralized but well-stocked cargo access points. So the best way to repair things on Space Engineers is by right-clicking on a broken block like this and then just using your middle click to get the components that you need on a cargo access point like this. That's the fastest way to repair something. But this won't work if you don't have the components or the conveyor system is severed, which is very likely to happen in battle. So pre-stocking different cargo containers with essential components like metal grids and other stuff like that before battle can definitely help. So yeah, that's how to make your ships more multi-crew friendly on Space Engineers.